pass falls incomplete. Push the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10. The pass is incomplete. Curtis was the intended receiver on the play. Third down. Spicer with the tackle. Gain of 18 on the play. That makes it second and 2. The pass falls incomplete. White breaks it up. Third down. interception at the game 24 on the play. That makes it first and goal. The pass is incomplete. Taylor, the intended receiver on the play. That brings up second and goal. That's good for a gain of 2 yards. That makes it third and goal. Touchdown, Zips! Thank you for attending today's ball game. Please drive home safely.
Our Road to Glory student-athlete continues to make a name for himself in the college football world. He was on fire this week and added another impressive game to his resume.
At this point, it's only news when he doesn't win player of the game. Now it's time to hand it off to Kirk Herbstreit for game analysis.
Thanks, EA. For Akron, this was a huge win. They dominated the game and came away with a convincing victory. The team added another tally to the win column, but not without the help of our Road to Glory athlete. He not only won the Player of the Game award, but I've also just been told he's been named the National Player of the Week. His dominance in the air was prevalent throughout the game. He also got it done on the ground. I've always loved this young man's potential as a quarterback, but today he put it all together. Whether it was running or throwing or the ability to improvise, today was the day that he'll always remember that he put it together for an outstanding game. You know, this guy seems to get better each week and seems more and more comfortable with his role within this team. For Bowling Green, the thought of meeting this player on the field is not pleasant. Look for them to find a way to take him out of the equation. Back to you, Aaron.
All right, Kirk, thanks.
It's time to wrap up this midseason Road to Glory report. We'll be back the next time our student athlete makes headlines in the college football world. For EA Sports, I'm Aaron Andrews. Yeah.
here.
Welcome! Today's game is between the Bowling Green Falcons and the Akron Zips.
Bush was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and ten.
Fuller makes the grab. Mitchell brings him down. He's at the 8-yard line. That makes it first and goal. pass falls incomplete. Bush was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10. The pass is incomplete. Bush was the intended receiver on the play. Third down. The intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10. The pass falls incomplete. Smith, the intended receiver on the play. Third down. Smith was the intended receiver on the play. That'll make it fourth and 10. Morris makes the reception. Williams brings him down at the 2-yard line. That brings up second and goal.
Yeah.